Hey, what's going on, guys? Great Gamer 888 here, back with a new, yes, another new series. The Lego Harry Potter years 1 to 4, and Lego Harry Potter years 5 to 7. Oh boy, where do I start with Harry Potter? Okay, so I've only recently got into Harry Potter. Yes, rant at me in the comments if you want to. I know some of you don't like Harry Potter, but I didn't like Harry Potter very much either. But my friends took me into it and talked me about it. And at the end of, well, at the start of this year, I started watching the films. I've watched up to The Order of the Phoenix, which is the fifth film. And I'm loving the series so far. I know that there's only three films after, which is The Half-Blood Prince, Deathly Hallows Part 1 and Deathly Hallows Part 2. Yeah, I can't wait to start this series with you guys. I bought this game in this holiday, so around the Easter time, but it's just, I didn't really want to try and upload things because of how I used to have only a 15 minute timeline for my videos, but now because I can upload longer videos, I thought it'd be great to start a new series. I have already got a save file on this already, so Siri, go away. I already have a save file on this, so yeah. I will have to start on it so far. So I have gone through the first year and most of year two, but I don't mind replaying it because it was quite fun. Let's start a new game. See, as you can see, I've completed 15% of my old save file. So I have played quite a bit of it. But you know, it's always good to, you know, have a fresh start. I'll be with you guys when it starts. Oh boy, coming for a crash landing. The boy who lived, Mr. Potter. Okay, so because this is a remastered of the first game, they don't have any dialogue in it, unfortunately. But, you know, still pretty good and fun. I'm being bombarded. Is Dursley still eating? Oh dear. That is a lot of letters. I love the Harry Potter series, even though I've only just started. But oh Oh, yep, down in London. Okay, playing the guitar right there. The Leaky Cauldron. Oof. Right, so guys, I know the graphics aren't that great, but you know, Harry Potter's great, so switch to Hagrid. That's pretty funny. Get some studs from that. I'm gonna try to get as many studs as we can for the, is it true wizard or master? I don't know. Oh, table flips. Sorry about that, guys. I got off a bit of a bad cold. Still. Yes, I know. Overrunning on that, haven't I? Let's see them. Get out of my sights. Go away. Oh, where does this go? Some sort of painting. Something up some drinks right there. Getting in order. Fall in line, fall in line. Yeah, I just want to say this again, guys. Thank you for 11 subscribers. It means a lot to me. And thank you for 90 views, surprisingly, on one of my videos. How am I supposed to get over that? Wait, can I use this? Hold on. Harry, you jump on this. Okay, now. Harry, sister. Harry! If you bounce on these. Oh, okay. Wait. Did you show the painting? Oh. Yay! So we have the Gryffindor. What is it? House. Right, so we use that to get Harry up here. And we grab this sort of gear like thing. Oof. Is this a, what's it called? Where they grab the dust and they use the, they use it and then Harry says the wrong place. I can't remember. Is it evaporate? No, it can't. Okay, let's just throw some things around the area first. Create some havoc with Harrods? Yeah, because this guy's a Harrod the Parrot. It's so hidden because you totally can't see over the wall. Ooh. Oh, hello. Oh, she's giving us the, all the bad house, Slytherin. Also, guys, comment down below what house you'd like to be in. I'd like to be in Ravenclaw house. Ravenclaw are the smart ones. Slytherin are the bad slash naughty ones, or the troublesome ones. Gryffindor are, oh, it's Professor Quirrell. Also got, oh, is that Malfoy? Where's he running off to? Malfoy? Yeah, it's Malfoy. So yeah, guys, obviously there are going to be spoilers for the Harry Potter films in this series. There's no point in that. Gryffindor are the brave ones, Hufflepuff are the loyal ones, Slytherin are the troublesome ones, and Ravenclaw are the clever ones. Clever ones, no, the clever ones. Yeah. Alright, I'm guessing we can get Harry to go up there. Certainly a guy in trouble up there. Wait, can you actually ride the chair around? So that'd be pretty cool. Which one's the magic one? Alright, there's the magic one. So where are they going? Where did they go? Oh, here they are. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. Harry Potter spell. Oh, that is so cool. I've never noticed that. I just saw my reflection in the mirror. And every time you cast a spell, because he has Wingardium Leviosa, the light on my controller goes purple. Yeah, my light on my controller just went purple. That is actually really cool. Hey Harry, you gone now? Ah, here we go. There we go. I don't know why you had to go up there to get him down. I think I saw some scissors a second. Aha. Snippity snip. Give us some coinage. Or some studage. Or some quidditch. Alright. Let's make it. Can we just break it? Oh, that's so rude to Hagrid. Is it because he's very strong or what? I don't know. Seems pretty offensive to me, game. Nah, I'm joking. Can we destroy the web? No, we can't. Yeah guys, I was planning on uploading an Iron Bread video. Oh wait, we can't destroy it. But it kind of went to fail where we got to the last part and I accidentally pressed the wrong button and I died. So I'm not gonna upload it. So sorry about that guys. So I thought, okay, we'll do this instead. Do you have to do something? Aha. Here we go. Place that in. Explosive and learning. Yeah, because that's totally a spell. Do you just see that? Yeah. Oh, Gringotts Bank. How many times can we hit that clock? Alright, we are getting most confusing. It's a chest and it's here. How lovely. Oh, I can't believe that the Easter holiday is going to end so quickly. So guys, let me know what you've been up to for the holidays. I went on holiday to Blackpool. Then went to Madame Tussauds. Sea Life Centre. Pretty fun. They're not even doing anything, they're just hammering away. Pretending to be helpful. Oh no, they're stamping stuff. Oh. I didn't understand what they were doing. I thought they were just whacking the table. Even though they're just stamping the same page, but like brushing the book, like it's okay, and then just stabbing it. I don't know. Okay, you know we got for that was a purple spell. I thought we would have got one of the house crests. That's what they're called, house crests. I believe anyway. I'm not quite sure on that one. Because there's definitely a point there. Go on, let's rebuild these books for them. Very kind, Ben Karen. Hold on. What the fuck is a quill? Look, quill behind there? Oh, hold on. Let's speak to the Gringotts Goblin then. see what he's up to. Oh, hello.
Oh.
Really strong, if you can just lift him like he's like, oh, look at this piece of paper right here. Oh, it's got like the little Lego plate, it's like the keychains. It's like they have at Lego. That's a very innovative drawing right there, man. Alright, oh, so we can now play as, what's his name actually? Is it just called Grip Hook? Is that his name? Grip Hook the Gringot? Yeah, actually, look at his picture in the top left. Does that not spell out creepy to you guys? I don't know. All right, let's turn this lock to open it. I'm not saying it looks scary, I'm just saying it looks creepy. Is there anything to do around here? Oh, you can treat them. Okay, now the green goblin can fit on it. Oh no, he's stuck. We're gonna have to hit it, change to him, and run away over. Yep, see, perfect fit. Let's see over here then. Well, they all do roly polies, like, they do the roly polies. Yeah, that's the hokey dokey. What's this? Oh, yeah! I'm getting out of it, bye. They destroyed it. How dare they? Did we just glitch the game? Okay, no. Whew, I was like, oh my goodness, I think we've lost the Gringot. There we go. What? Where's the... No. Where's it gone to? Is it just by the door? There it is. I don't want to go outside the door. Coming through! Can't do anything. Put that thing on Just Cause 3. Also guys, I could play Just Cause 3 about Battlefield 1. I'd have to re-download it, so it depends on your suggestions. Look at that grind I just did there. Alright, I think we should stop messing around now. Wait, can Hagrid ride it? Oh, that would be majestic. When Harry turns 18, this is what he would get. Oh, he like rides it like a skateboard, like a boss. But this is like what Harry would get when he was 18. He still lived with, Dursleys. Did I really call Dudley a, Dursley? I meant to call him Dudley. I'm really sorry, guys. You're probably like, oh my goodness. Yeah, there's an accident. Alright, time to open this lock. What's in here? You need to know the garden you use the building. Right, so we've been told to wave at him. Like, of course. Oh yes. Oh yes indeed. I accidentally forgot to press the record button. I'm really sorry. all you missed out on was me just, driving down into the thing, nothing too special. I'm really sorry about that, guys. The total accident, I just wanted to make sure that the audio wasn't echoing, so I had to make sure that something was okay before I... Whoa! Amazing. that. Oh, okay, Harry, you got this thing. Yay! True wizard, that's what it's called. True wizard. Okay, I was very close. I said it was either true wizard or master wizard. I wasn't quite sure though. Alright. Some people in some forms where they keep stuff in their beard. For instance, Pirates in an Adventure with Scientists, the animated film by, I think it's DreamWorks. Not quite sure. Ooh. Oh boy, definitely not that wand. Nope, not all that one either. Hits me in the face with it. He's like, yep, perfect. So I didn't have to go for a repair. Hedwig. Hedwig can help. Actually, maybe he's a little bit special. So we've got the Gryffindor house chest and the Slytherin. We've managed to achieve two wizards as well. That's always good. Scud total. Scud total, 70,000. Pretty nice. Student in peril. Yes. Complete and true wizard and student in peril. Right. Thank you all for watching and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.